now that you've completed these appreciation points, how many of you found that your emotional energy went up as a result of the game? All of you, right? Now, why do you suppose that is? Why would completing these points cause you to find more positive emotional energy? You're appreciating somebody that matters to you, telling them why they matter. So we feel good doing it. And then what do you suppose their reaction is going to be when they receive this card? Absolutely. So there's a win-win in it. You can actually do it for selfish reasons. You just feel good based on it. What are we normally paying attention to in our world? We always notice what's wrong, what's broken, what's difficult, what's bad. But all this is also going on. So we feel that the hard things. So the question is, where do we want to put our attention? Where do we want to put our energy? Do we want to put it into what's difficult or what's wrong? Or do we want to pay attention to what's really working for us? Because this is a form of emotional freedom. It brings us up and pulls up the people that we see. So I used to think this was kind of a silly exercise when I first started working at the Energy Project, and now it is by far my favorite exercise. Because I know when we send these out into the world, that we have incredible impact on